All right, this one's dedicated to Mr. Six Hicks.
Thank you.
Whoa!